that was M301, westbound manifest, mostly trash cans, full trash cans, and they stunk. A lot of rolling stock on the end of that one. It was pretty good. I'm in a new place, not too far from where I normally am in Stanton Road. This is Delaware Park. So for a long time, Delaware Park and Atlantic City were the only two places to really gamble on the East Coast. And Delaware Park is also a horse track. So anyway, there's this gap in the trees, and this is where they let the conductor back on the train. And we're gonna see what else we can get. We got IO-32 coming eastbound soon. So we're back out here for IO-32. And it should be track speed, should be a beauty. This is an interesting spot. Got a lot of vision here, so I'm gonna see how far down you can actually see it. Joe, what are you doing?
Hi.
But it's got a long range, so we're gonna pick it up when it gets here. Wasn't quite going track speed, but it was close. Might be slowing down. 372 might still be in the way, which is a big no-no. You're not supposed to block the princess train. But that was IO-32 eastbound, single stack, intermodal. This is a good new spot. I mean, don't have a lot of problems with the sun. This is Eighth Knot Joe's idea. He found this spot where they dropped the conductors off. So this might be a new spot for me. All right, so we got a miniature train coming. WO-38 work train. Looks like we got a Gevo leading. It's only about 94 axles. Check it out. Thank you. That was a cool little train. Some Seaboard Coastline on there. Old repurposed boxcar. Even a Scorpion. It might be, I think, the first train I've seen with equipment like that, a MOW train like that. Anyway, we are going to go see what NS is doing. I think we got an oil train and K64. Well, we're out here at Porter Diamond, and we got K64 coming south, headed to DCR in Clayton. Should be here any second. Check it out. That was a long one for K64. See all that dust that was dropping? Like limestone dust? Check this out.
I think those are from Maryland and Delaware, down in Seaford.
It just dropped a trail of the limestone dust everywhere. That's pretty cool. So we're waiting on an oil train, 66X, and they're going to be taking the, I guess, eastbound interchange to Delaware City. Well, last train of the day, 66X. Check it out. Thank you. Sioux line, baby. Whoo, it's been a long day. It's hot. Time for me to get going. Be safe. God bless.